Okay, this is our prediction one. I think the input gear is going to turn to the left, and the output gear is going to turn to the right, causing the flag to go in a clockwise rotation. As you can see, I was correct. This gear moved towards the left, and this gear moved to the right, causing the flag to go into a clockwise rotation. Okay, this is a 1-to-1 ratio, because both these flags move the same time, causing them to end at the same point.